and uncut exclusively on LATalkLive.com. So there you go.
It's Reach Around Radio. It's Talent Monday.
That's my word.
Thursday. Shit.
Prove it.
Talent Thursday.
That's my word.
That's my word.
I put anyway, it on.
Anyway, it's your boy Speedy right here at Reach Around Radio.
That's my word.
She can do it from over.
I'm the poet.
What I mean for sure. What I mean for sure.
It's your girl Claudia Jordan.
TDP, Mr. 1-2-3, Knox Baby.
Everybody's eating, that's why it's quiet. I'm RT in the building. How's it going?
That's my word.
Why are you whispering?
I don't know. I have no idea why.
You don't have your baby bitches. That's why you're whispering.
Speedy, you didn't get no food?
No, I'm good. I tried the little...
The vegetable?
You training for this track meet we got? Yeah, what's going on with that? Have you started training?
Worked out.
That's my word.
With the boy?
He started training. He watched people run.
Yeah, they ran pretty fast.
They were running.
He ran tape. He hit me up today and said that our show has a lot of followers. He said because women have been hitting him up from all over the country and not for training.
That's right.
He owes us.
He said not for training.
Jailhouse nigga, owe us.
He training you. That's
all right.
He was squeezing you pretty hard. That's all the picture.
He did. Yeah, I think I'm pregnant.
I had to catch myself. I almost said, yeah, he did. I mean,
he did. It was really tight.
He was really. And he had the hand, because guys do that.
Up under the titty almost.
Yeah, it's a move that we do. And when you slide the hand up right near the titty, and y'all won't say shit unless I go one more inch up.
Yeah, because I didn't feel it. Like, it wasn't like, oh, I like this song. Way do you feel my tit? Way do you feel my tit?
You heathen.
Anyways.
Areola.
Are we doing a song?
Areola.
Okay. Keep going.
All right, so who do we have in the house?
I was supposed to do it.
Oh, I'm
Anyways, yeah, so when are you going to train with them?
Okay. This week, coming. I mean, Monday coming up. Trust me, I'm going
to
win.
You got a long way to go, boy.
That's what they said.
I'll get it on the track. Treadmill today. It is Talent Thursdays.
And along with?
And we have a variety of talent. It isn't always singing and performing. We have someone who has talent in the kitchen.
Yes.
And with us right now is Cheryl Tate. She's
hey,
a chef
Cheryl.
From Los Angeles. She is a native of Los Angeles, and she comes from a family of service. Cheryl enjoys her product lines of baked goods and making their way throughout LA and beyond. So please, let's welcome Cheryl Tate.
Oh! Hey.
How's it going?
And you bought food for us today.
What yes, she bought food. She bought. Where did you
yes,
bring us today?
I brought sausage and chicken gumbo
with
lots of vegetables in it. Cuts. That's what I love to do. I love to get vegetables in people.
I love it.
Get veggie with it.
Along with roasted kale. And I bought
now, explain this kale, please.
Okay, kale is from, it's the leaf family. Spinach, turnips, mustards, greens. And you can roast them.
It yeah, because
like
I taste
roast
it.
Anything,
but it looks
you
like
know?
It needs some salt.
Well, we
it already
some salt
has
for
enough
you.
Salt.
I don't know what. So, what do you put in it? It's just oil?
That's just olive oil, salt and pepper, and just some seasoning.
That's good.
And you just heat it in an oven, 400
it's
degrees, and it comes out
you.
Very crispy. It's very, it's very
good.
Healthy.
They say it's very good for you. And
very
plus
good.
Plus, kale. Boost your immune system.
Yes,
uh-oh, let me get it down. Hold on, because I got something to do tonight.
I got a big box over here.
I
got
to get it in tonight.
Got a big box over here. Without a condom.
Yeah, I plan on getting it in tonight. Now. I need to make sure I'm on status. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Just like a nigga.
Yeah. Do it for a reason.
Kale over condom.
You should always go, hey, the kale is good for your prostate or something like that. And men will eat it all day long.
Okay. And I also brought muffins. That's my signature product.
There
along
go,
with my personal chef services.
Now, what kind of muffins? Is it a special kind?
No, they're not the special kind. I didn't bring those today.
Uh-oh.
But we have
pork muffins.
Watch out for that pigfoot muffin.
We have banana, orange, sweet potato, and cranberry orange.
Cranberry orange.
Cranberry
wow.
orange.
Oh, that's new.
What's your favorite?
You know, my favorite is the sweet potato. That's
watch
the
your tone.
That's the latest one. It's a sweet potato. They're all good. All,
and,
you know,
and how did you get into cooking, or is that just
well,
something?
I come from a family of service. My father, uncles, grandfather, and grandfather grandfather and grandfather, excuse me, were all Pullman porters on the railroad. Wow. So I have a legacy of food service. Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
And so they just tell you to come in the kitchen, or you automatically went in there?
I automatically went in the kitchen. Wow. We were always there cooking, and that's where all the love was at. So, you know, they taught me a lot.
Now, do you have a restaurant here in LA, or do you just cater?
You know, I am a personal chef. I do cater, but personal chef is my flagship service, which I answer your what's for dinner question. I come to your house after we've had a consultation, and we develop a menu, and we set up a cook day, and I come into your house, and I cook a series of meals that I put in your refrigerator or freezer. So when you come home after your long day, whatever you've been doing, you can reach in your refrigerator and get whatever it is that you want.
And
that is made for you.
Do you specialize in like special diets if someone is?
Yes, we do gluten-free, diabetic, weight loss, any kind of diet.
Poetess and I have a question. Can you smoke this kale?
We'd have kept it in the oven a little longer. You might could have. You know. I know what the potency of it is.
It does look nice.
Now, something like that.
I'm not high, but I'm healthy.
What does that normally would cost someone? A regular person like me, not a lot of money.
Okay.
Big stomach.
If you wanted me, if you wanted me to come into your home and to perform this service for you,
we are talking about food.
Yes, we are.
Okay.
Oh, God. Yeah, we're talking about food. That stuff is
extra. I got my own whipped cream.
Put that on your pizza.
The minimum for a 2-week service would be $250. If I were to come into your home for every week, then it would probably be about $190. But if you figure what's your time worth, if you're out there and you're in the restaurants and you're spending about $1,000 a month on, you know, on restaurants and everything, junk. You could pay me and still have money to spare, and
that's
you have everything that you want.
$250, and is that like for 3 meals a day or just dinner?
It's for dinner.
Okay.
It's for dinner, but that's just the starting point. You know, each person is different. Each client is different. So we tailor the service to the client. You know, hence the word personal chef.
That's not bad.
No, it's not bad.
So, do you service drug houses?
Well, no, they got a working kitchen. You know?
Okay, I'm just asking.
As long as we're not going to be restrained or detained, I'll come. You know,
don't use that eye. Now I got my stuff on that eye right there.
Have you ever cooked for anyone famous?
You know, I've worked for a producer, and I forget his name.
Dr. Dre? No.
No, he was somebody that was producing for 50 Cent. I can't remember his name.
Oh, okay.
No.
25 Cent?
He wasn't a celebrity.
But I've been trying to get Johnny Gill. I've been, you know, giving him muffins and everything every opportunity I get. So
he's on the show too, so Will.
Oh, really? Well, when he comes, let me know, because I'll bring you guys food again.
Okay. We want to try the muffins.
Try the muffins?
Yeah.
Oh, well.
I want some more kale.
I see you have apples.
Oh, here.
You have apple.
Okay, we'll get the muffins
cook
during right.
That green yes.
Cheryl, when yes, where could people reach you?
Yes.
You can reach me at area code 310-722-9196. I apologize, my website ain't up yet, but when it is up, it is nurturingchefsla.com.
You on Facebook?
Facebook, Twitter.
I am on Facebook. Yes, you can hit me up there at Nurturing Chefs and Chef Cheryl Tate.
Your number again?
And Love Muffins. It's 310-722-9196.
The Love Muffins. This is really good.
Okay,
I see you have apple crisp over there.
Yes, I do. I have an apple crisp also.
I love apple crisp and
yes.
peach cobbler.
So we know the basis of what I do, nurturing chefs, is love. You know, I love what I do, and you guys are quiet, so I guess that means the food was good.
Very.
But
even this little green stuff.
Thank you, even the green stuff. But every opportunity I get, I try to make something healthy for someone to eat. So even though we do design the menu with the client in mind, I will think healthy first.
Cool.
Okay.
Yes.
Well, we appreciate you.
Thank you so much for bringing us
this delicious gumbo.
One more thing. What's your number? I'm trying to write it down.
I'll read it. It's 310-722-9196. And I definitely have business cards for you guys.
Yes, you do.
Thank you. Okay, listening to Reach Around Radio.
It's
we're gonna take a quick break while
kill me now.
Have some of these marijuana muffins. No, <I'm kidding. laughs> LA Talk Live, we'll be right back.
I don't want no sticks in mine.
my old boy from the point, but I'm from Southwest. And every now and then I get put to the test, but I can't be stopped, cause I gotta come true. Ain't got no gun, but I got my crew. Didn't come for no beef, cause I don't eat steak. I got a plate of soul food, chicken, rice, and gravy. Not covered in too much, drinking a couple punch. Topical every last Thursday of the
Daddy
month.
Put the hot grits on my chest in the morning. When I was sick, Mary had the hot soup boiling. Didn't know why, but it felt so good. Like some waffles in the morning, headed back to the woods. Now I'm full as a tick, got some soul on blast and a cassette. Food for my brain that haven't stopped learning yet. I wings for mojos, got my forehead sweat. Celery and blue cheese on my menu mix.
My body till I steal. Die face booms around me like cancer drill. We were second hand off the cuffs, but only two men. Not this first, plus I'm getting pimped by this temp and a jacket from Optimus. Staffing niggas, laughing, set up clown, don't talk to me like that. Looking through it, of course, living day by day. And you ain't hard trick, hell you say.
It's such a blessing when my eyes get to see the sunrise. I'm ready to begin. Another chance to get further away from where I've been, but I never forget. Everything I went through, I appreciate the shit. Because if I had a win and took the easy way, wouldn't be the strong nigga that I am today. Everything that I did, different things I was told, just ended up being food for my soul.
Your soul food. Well then, good old fashioned soul food. All right. Everything is for free, as good as it can be. Come and get some soul food.
Sunday morning, where you eating at? I'm on 1365, Wichita Drive, over in a stove ride. Heard you drop a ticket in yesterday's brief, didn't go together with this quarter niggas. Last night, hanging over from a good time. Yeah, beef is cheaper, but it's pork for red dye between two pieces of bread. Started looking good with them hairy legs. Wish I could turn it up, but my stomach come before six. A house full of hoes. Now what's the ingredient? Spaghetti plus a muffin flow.
They know they're making it hard on the yard. Fuck Chris Darden. Fuck Marshall Claw, taking us when we in the spotlight for a joke. Changing by the day, I see it's getting bigger in my square. Bigger than Linux from the outside with the stair. No money to go inside, Jamaica and Tiffany outside. Tripping and skipping rope to the beats from my chief. At his feet, what's up from the drama?
He been helping the fried chicken, mac